Evaluate is the primary query statement. It separates the definition of variables, columns, measures, and tables from the table expression that is returned by the query. So you have the define section first, evaluate, and then a table expression that is returned as the result of a query. After the table expression, you can specify the order by columns. In absence of the order by clause, the sort order of the result is undefined and you cannot trust it. If you need a sort order, you need to provide the list of columns that you want with ascending or descending, depending on the needs. Let's see a couple of examples of evaluate. Here, I'm using evaluate to return the result of summarize columns, and I'm summarizing column by brand. The result will be then sorted by product brand ascending. If you want the ascending order, you can specify the ascending. Keep in mind, ascending is the default. You can also specify multiple evaluate statements in the same query. In that case, you get multiple results. Here I have a first evaluate that retrieves by product brand the amount, and a second evaluate that retrieves the amount by product color. And you see that we have two results. The first contains the brand and the amount, and the second contains the color and the amount. The color has been sorted descending.